That's the direction we're going in. Okay, ready? 1, 2, 3.
Whoa! That ended up working out. Just barely. Think you're still a little loose?
Yeah.
Could you get loosened up here?
Yeah, I can't go full throttle. I'm gonna end up having to swap out this motor. That is a little nerve-wracking, I'm not gonna lie. Oh, you got another double tomorrow? Woohoo! Woohoo! Right?
Hate's a strong word.
Hate's a strong word, right? It utterly disgusts me.
Absolutely not doing it.
Right? This thing zips along pretty fast. I mean, I will say that this little wing.
It's definitely moving well.
Right?
It doesn't have the speed that your one the other day had, though. Oh, crap.
Because I haven't been giving it full throttle, though, either. That's all been at like a 50% throttle.
Really? So you're sitting light on it?
Yeah. Because I don't want to loosen up the motor very. Right? Right?
Literally,
what I'm doing is a big no-no. Don't do this at home, kids.
Well, that one that you did last week where you started to lose control of it and went right in my head.
Yeah.
Okay, I've got it,
move. Uh-oh. Time to bring it in. Did you hear that?
Yeah, I heard it. It's butter. Something's not right.
Right?